Yeah. Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. Peace.
You did this.
Let's do it.
You did this. I appreciate this, by all means. But you did this.
Week, 9 to 5 for my money. So the weekend comes, I go get live with the honey. Rolling down the street, I saw this girl when she was pumping. I wake my eyes, got into the ride, went to a club with jumping. Introduced myself as low, she said, "You're a liar." I said, "I got it going on, baby doll, and I'm on fire." Took her to the hotel, she said, "You're the king, so be my queen if you know what I mean, and let's do the wild thing." Wow.
Honestly, wasn't the one for me as a kid. Never liked it. I'm not mad at the beat and the sample. Maybe I heard it too much. I don't know, but I don't remember ever really liking this song.
Wild thing. Shopping at the mall, looking for some gear to buy. I saw this girl, she gonna rock my world, and I had to adjust my fly. She looked at me and smiled and said, "You have plans for the night?" I said, "Hopefully if things go well, I'll be with you tonight." So we journeyed to a house, one thing led to another. I key in the door, I go hit the floor, looked up and it was a mother. I didn't know what to say, I was hanging by a string. She said, "Hey you too, I was once like you and I like to do the wild thing."
Wild thing.
She loved to do the wild thing.
Wild thing.
Please, baby, please. Posse in effect, hanging out, it's always hype. And with me and the crew leaving shindig, I'm with a girl who's just my type. Saw this luscious little frame, I ain't lying, felt she was fine. This sweet young Miss Cole gave me a kiss and I knew that she was mine. Took her to the limousine and still parked outside. I tipped the chauffeur when it was over and I gave her my own ride. Didn't get her off my jock, she was like static cling. But that's what happens when body starts slapping from doing a wild thing. She wanted to do the wild thing.
That's the hardest part right there.
The logo disco set. Just buying a chip was on my jock, so I said, "What the heck?" She wanted to come on stage.
This is one of those times where the new school got it right. On songs like this, it don't need to be no longer than 2 minutes.
A little dance, trust and chill for now, and maybe later you'll get your chance. So when the show was finished, I took her around the way, and what do you know? She was good to go without a word to say. We was all alone and she said, "Tone, let me tell you one thing. I need $50 to make you holler. I get paid to do the wild thing." Say what? Yo, love, you must be kidding. Yo, walk, you ready? Just break out of here. Hasta la vista, baby.
It's wild that he said that $50 will make her holler. And we're talking 88, 89, 90, around that time. $50 make her holler. Trash like to fucking $40 and fuck for $40 in the club. Pimp C is just, the rate went down and didn't go up. Or he did specifically say trash, though. He said $50. He was in his car winking at hoes and they was coming in the car. Man, different times. different times. I always respected the bridge of the instrumental. But that's it. I wasn't into this as a kid. I'm not. My taste really hasn't changed that much either. Like, I like a specific thing, and that's what I like. And this ain't what I like. But there's no disrespect to it. I get it. It served its purpose. It would play at the right parties at the right time. At that time, I'm pretty sure I was 89. I wasn't even old enough to. I caught on to that in the 90s when Tone Loc was already out of there.